Hi guys, and welcome back to Let's Build a Hobbit Village Still Pond. Well, the Volage. Yes, the Volage. It must be that Volage. Oh, hell, I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. I don't want those. No, I didn't. Okay. Anyway, I'm doing it straight after. So we built the turtle. Need feedback on the turtle. That's what I'm calling it anyway. The turtle doorway? I don't know. We're going to build the other guest room. So we're just going to... Balls. Not go that far. We're going to just cut around here. It'll be a slightly smaller one, I think. We've got three guest rooms. Or that other room over there can be like another kid's room for the daughter or something of the house, you know. House hobbit and house hobbitness. House hobbit. Well, Snoop. Snoop hobbit. Snoop. House hob. Actually, he is hob, isn't it? Yeah. Anyway, right. This one's going to be a little bit more random, but because we've got this stupid stairway, might be able to actually fit in. Yeah, there we go. A little cupboard. So I'm going to just build it out into this bit to get in the cupboard. So there we go. Get this in here. There we go. Nice little cupboard. Right on the end. And we could obviously have another room on the back of this one. It's actually turned out quite big. Oh, what am I doing? It's actually turned out quite big. Not only just this build in general, but this room actually has got a bit bigger. Maybe I can have an ensuite? Should we? You know, this room. Oh, this room's quite nice. This one's also. This is just a bit different, isn't it? We could have an ensuite bathroom. I think with this kind of size, we could do with one. Yeah, well, I just need to. Hang. Yeah, let's have an ensuite. I'm just going to close the door. Don't know, I always can't trust people. Fly around and boom, that's it. Done. You're dead. don't ask. Alright, that's made it a lot smaller. So, yeah, it's quite long. And if it has got an ensuite. Yeah, so if the people that are staying are kind of like friends or something, you could borrow the bathroom or use the public bathroom. I think the Lord's also going to have his own bathroom. Whenever we get around to that, I'll do that as part of the interior. Proper interior part, not like this. Like this is just planning, for God's sake. I know it's taken ages. We're going on forever. This is just basic planning of this thing. So we're gonna have a bed like here, cupboard there maybe. Right, bathroom. You probably at least three blocks. Oh God, I can hardly see. Right, there we go. Three blocks. Don't need it to be massively wide, so I might not make it as long as that. I'll just have something like this, or knock back another block. Yeah, I'll do knock back another block like that. Then we got all this. Yeah, cool, so there's another bit. So weird, this structure, isn't it? I can never figure it out quite. I can never quite figure it out. We're going to have this. I'm actually going to fill up that. In case animals get turned on, and then there's bats, and then loads of noise coming out of a random place. That's going to be a little cupboard for towels. Cool. That'll do. This will actually do. Sounds good. Let's clean up this place. Ooh, I just messed it up. Not mess it up. Clean it up. Look at that. Walls. A bit nicer. They're still, you know, not perfectly clean, but can you blame them? I mean, really? Now, we did have servants' quarters, didn't we? I think we did. Somewhere. What's this place? It's a storage. I think our servants' quarters. Did we do servants' quarters? Yes, we did servants' quarters. They've got a really tiny room. Okay, that's good. I was going to say, we definitely needed servants, so... Yes, the guest wing. I really like the guest wing, actually. Kind of nice, isn't it? You know, nice little corridor of its own. It's got its own bathroom ensuite for this person, but I'm sure it can be shared, basically. Because they're all like friends of the Hobbit Lord. Mr. Snoop Hob. Who, of course, is famous throughout the land for his musical skills, or musical prowess. Do we need that pillar? We do need that pillar. So yeah, you know, that's what he does. It's mostly famous for his famous folk tale about called Chisnit, I think it's called. Something like that. Really good song. Great song. One of the best. It's like the best hobbit rapper that has ever lived. Yeah, pretty good. You know, there you go, some lore for you, just in case you didn't know. Oh dear. It's terrible, really, isn't it? Alright, okay. I don't want that. I just want normal walls, I think. Trying to put in... Maybe I'll even do one here. Yeah, I'll do one there. That actually splits the room right in half, so... That looks okay. That one just looks like a random piece of crap, but, those look okay. Right. We need to get our sign thing out, because I'm going to forget all of this stuff. Okay, we got a guest room. We got another guest room. There we go. And then we got a bathroom. God, this dude is rich as hell. I didn't... When I planned this new house and this new style, I did not plan to make it this big. This obviously is the stairway. I don't need to name that. Yeah, I really didn't plan to be this big. But I do like that. I really like that. That's cool. No, it's all different, isn't it? Yeah. We got the smoking room there. Down here we got the kitchen. A nice little cupboard in there. We got a pantry over here. Yeah, this does look better actually. So thanks Nick again to giving me some advice and saying what I should change. He did also say about doing the proper circular corridors like this. I'm not a fan of them, I gotta be honest. I'm not a fan of them. I think it's just how the stairs work in Minecraft. They just don't work. On 1.8 they do, kind of, but whenever I look at it like that, even if you have it on the other side as well, let's just do this. So you guys, I always feel it doesn't look quite right. Something about it doesn't look quite right. It looks a bit too octagonal. Like, it feels like it's, you know, jaggedy. So that's mainly Minecraft. That's my personal opinion though. I've seen them being used like well before, so it does happen. Oh yeah, the office, that's gonna be cool. And that's got that thing in there. Storage. I think we're done on planning, maybe? Possibly. I've got a major, massive bedroom that we'll have underneath this way. I'm going to put the... Oh. What the hell's going on here? Why are you misbehaving? What? Right. Okay, it's just mispaving. So I think I'll have the ensuite bathroom on this side, so it goes into the hill, because that's pretty far. Oh! Cellar. That's another thing that Nick said. I could do with a cellar. Yes, I could do with a cellar. Now, how do they do cellars in Hobbit places? I could do with, like, a wine cellar. I haven't got anywhere for wine and drink and things, so... Yeah, now, I could have had it in the pantry. I think now they've got to keep the pantry clean and clear. I think right here, let's have some stairs going down into a tiny little cellar. Right, there we go. Oh. Is that enough room? I want to be able to do stuff with the roof as well, so two blocks is not going to be enough. I'm going to need three blocks down at least, at the bare minimum. So we go three blocks down. Right, I'll go and grab stuff. I'm actually going to do this up. Cobblestone after the flooring. Is that gonna be enough? And I can just do really basic, like little beams. Let's have a try anyway. If I grab birch wood. Okay, well, if this top bit here is actually these, I've got plenty of room to do like pattern stuff. Yeah, that'd be easily enough. As you speak, what I'll do as well in between the episodes, I will switch over the boards up here, but I think this wall will remain. Ooh. Right, I need some sort of wooden beams. Now, this beam's going to be buggered, isn't it? I'd like to keep that going down. I'd like to keep it, but okay. Where do we have it going? Oh, yeah, good. Just cover up the light then. Right. God damn it. You have that there, and then that there. I basically like to have these beams going down. It makes more sense if you do it that way. So we go have like something like that. That goes down, and then that one has like that. So it has like a proper pattern to it. And I'm going to keep this back wall here, but as stone brick, I think. I think stone brick and cobblestone. So I'm going to use, or I'm going to use one of the cobblestone metas, which is a really cool one. Whatever it is. Oh, not that. Doesn't seem to be responding very well, does it? I don't know. This has been happening lately with the plugin. I don't know if it's just me. Maybe. I might re-log quickly. Okay. There we go. So I've re-logged. Let's have a look. There we go. So it's kind of working. No, it's still bugging out. Something's bugging out, but I don't know. It seems to work as soon as I think it's however it's trying to grab this. Right, so basically, the one I want. Oh no, why isn't it doing it? Right, okay. Is it this one? Yeah, it's this one. It's this one, because it's all freaking out and stuff. Which is exactly what I wanted of it. Is that one right there? Oh, it's just completely bugged, isn't it? Right, okay, well, this thing works, I know that. There we go. It's the kind of stone brick one. That doesn't look right. Why has that gone to that? That's right. Okay. For fudge sake, what's going on? There we go. Maybe it's the wool. Maybe there's something weird going on here with the back wall and all those top bits. Maybe that's just it. Right, in which case I'm just going to grab stone and just put that in these places. I think that could actually be possible. That was freaking it out. Which, you know, it could happen. We just have normal stone in these bits. Let's try this out now. Right. So now it's a complicated one. No, that's just gone to normal now. Alright, well. I mean, that looks cool, doesn't it? I didn't think about that. No, so if it has blocks around it, okay. Well, screw it. it would have been nice, wouldn't it? But I think it's just, if it's got any blocks around it, maybe we could do this. It does, that's really annoying, isn't it? Have a look. Alright. No, right, okay. Screw it, we're going back right to basics. We're using the good old stone brick, and we're going to use cobblestone. Let's just be ridiculously, well, simple. Now, I don't even know how long this episode's going to go on for, but we're finishing off this here, because why the hell not? I'm also going to fill in behind. My dogs are barking in the background. Don't know if you guys can hear that. I can never know, actually. Because obviously I've got a microphone on. Right. This plugin. Might as well reinstall it. Right. Here we go. That's all I want. I'm going to have 5 here. Go there. Put in these. Punch that one. Plugin is definitely bugging out. Okay. Oh no, we got roof light. Okay. This is all we're going to have. Nice and simple. Oh, I'm getting so annoyed with this freaking thing. There we go. There we go. Look at this now. Now it starts to take shape. And yeah, there. Is that right? Yep. The reason that I've done these... See, that one worked. The reason I've done these like pillars in these corners is it makes it really interesting. That's number one. Obviously, I have to cover up these bits. But also because you can put shelves like right across them really easily. So, for example, if I wanted shelves like that, you know, look. This just... It just works. It just works really stupidly easy. It also makes it feel bigger with it actually being bigger, but it doesn't make it look too oversized, I guess. So yeah, that's most of the reasons why I've done that. Somebody will be wondering. Why don't do it like normal people? And just do straight walls. Right, here we go, putting all of these. And right across here, okay. This is where that actually looks okay. I mean, I could also do these going across. That'll work. I might do those, putting that. Yeah. We'll do something like that for this basement. Yeah, that looks good. Right, okay. Fill up all. Oh, that's the other one. That's the other type of cobblestone. Which is fine, but no. Let's use this one. Put all of these pieces in. And I'll redo the glowstone bit, but we've already got light. There we go. So that gives us an interesting basement. I don't like the cobblestone wall. Cobblestone floor. Oh well, right. crap, I do need that block. Alright, that could be wood, couldn't it? No, not really. Unless we put a cauldron on it. That's all I have is stew. I don't know. Maybe. Oh god. we just need this to be a normal block, I think. For this side, it just needs to be a normal slab. Pick that up. Put that in. There we go, so that'll do. That means we could, yeah, we can have that floor going down now. Okay, there we go. I think I'm going to call it there for the episode. It might be a short one. It might be a longer one. I don't actually know. I didn't write down when I started recording, actually. Yeah, that was good, wasn't it? So it might be on the short side, but if it is, you know, the last one was a long one. So, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. What I'm going to do is, underneath that floor bit for the cellar, I'm just going to put in planks here. And that'll be it. I'll just put in basically the planks, the nice simple bits. I think that's it now. I think that we've got everything. I will be starting next episode pretty soonish, probably before most of these two sets have come out. So apologies if I haven't addressed anything that you guys say, but feel free to leave a comment and I will pick it up as soon as we get to that part in the future. But thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you on the next one.